To call the Tour de France an endurance contest is a little bit of an understatement. For example, this year's tour is 3,470 kilometers. In old money, that's about 2,156 miles. Way back in 1903, for the inaugural Tour de France, the total distance was only 2,428 kilometers. The question today, how many of the 60 starters of that year's Tour de France finished all six stages? Was it 47? Was it 26? Was it 38? Or was it 21 riders? Good luck.